thing. There's been a lot of stuff going on Facebook. Memes and this. Who is the better? Who would you take? Was you or are you not the best player, basketball player to come through the game?
Me personally, yeah. And I think if you ask Coach Huff, he'll tell you the same thing.
Dirty feet women, dirty feet men get that shit if they don't get it. You know what I'm saying? So I think it's all cool. But about you being the best player in Gaffney history, I think I seen the highlight of you a nut bit dunks. I seen you shoot the ball. That your dunks what made me choose you, because we never had a player in Gaffney history and just go dunk the ball. Some people dunk on fast breaks, but you gamble.